Also happening today, city drivers will have to shell out more money for parking. For the first time since 2013, meter rates are going up. The base increase is 25 cents, but it will be higher in certain areas. Prices are rising in Brooklyn first, beginning today, and continue on a rolling basis across the city. Manhattan rates will go up October 1st, followed by Queens in November. The Bronx and Staten Island will both see the increase on December 3rd.